Hi everybody, I am Dr. Mahapatra. I am a medical oncologist in Apollo Gleneagles Hospital. We are here for the autumn CME of the Apollo Gleneagles Hospital, where oncology is a big part. And our focus here is the precision oncology, because the treatment of oncology has changed from what was before and now. The precision means to be precise in treating the cancer patients, be it in surgery, be it in radiation, be it in medical oncology. Surgery has evolved from open surgeries to laparoscopy surgery to robotic surgery, where the precision is very, robotic surgery is precision is very high. Do complicated surgery in robotic method very nicely, without less blood loss and less hospitalization. Radiation also is a focused radiation, high-end machines, less side effect to the surrounding tissue, more effect to the tumors. In medical oncology, it's like from chemotherapy to it's about to be immunotherapy and targeted drugs. So people, it will be more precise treatments. People will be having a long, good quality of life with less side effect of the chemotherapy and long-term disease control. We can identify the targets, we can treat accordingly. And immunotherapy, which is coming in a big way, and will be available in the near future in India, and which will be giving our patient a good control with good quality of life for a prolonged period.